starting the individual inspection at the far end of the lineup.
Here from Oklahoma with Dakota Chrome. Registered as a Nature Horse of the Americas through DNA testing. Also double registered with the American Pink Pony Registry and the Pink Horse of America Association. And moving down to the lineup, in the lineup to number 41, Bob Giles and Sterling, the 4-year-old Gypsy Banner.